Hey, it's Bryan Crabtree today talking about home buying in 2024 and the mortgage market as it exists now. A tough market for a lot of people. Rates are way up in the sixes and sevens, depending on your credit score. A big change, more than double the interest rate from just a couple of years ago. Now, that does not mean that your payment will double. It's about 50% higher now because of loan amortization over 30 years than it was just a couple of years ago. But the other upshot to this market is there's a lot more inventory and available great homes for sale. You can actually make an offer sometimes and not have to compete with 10 and 20 other buyers. And if you are competing, it's a much smaller number. The biggest mistake that I see home buyers make, especially as it relates to mortgage and finance, is waiting for the market to sort of meet their needs. There's a lot of creative programs right now that can get your interest rate for the initial year down into the fours. There are adjustable rate mortgages that are a good half a point to a point lower than the mortgage market now. And there are a lot of programs that can involve the seller of maybe a house that you like but hasn't sold as quickly because of the interest rate environment that can drop your rate for the entire term of the loan for as much as 1 percentage point. It depends on the strategy. It depends on what you're trying to accomplish. But sitting on the sidelines right now, waiting for the market to change, is guaranteed to help you lose in the real estate game. There's no indication that there's downward pressure on prices. In fact, prices rose in the Southeast, especially in the Charleston market and in the Atlanta, Georgia markets and the coastal markets of Florida. These prices rose in the last year in most of the desirable markets. So if you waited to save a couple of points on interest rate, arguably you lost tens of thousands of dollars in some cases in potential equity gains. So you're not going to save or wait the market for a better scenario because you can get the house now in a less competitive, higher interest rate environment, marry that house, and later, after dating the rate, marry the house, date the rate, you know, so to speak, you can break up with the rate, get a new mortgage, and in a declining interest rate environment, it's free. Here's another thing that scares buyers about getting ready financially for the mortgage market. Well, I don't want to have my credit pulled. It lowers my score. I'm afraid I might find out I have some work to do. By having your credit pulled at the first thought of maybe thinking about buying a house, there's two things that can happen. Number one, we don't do a hard pull of your credit to start out with. We'll just pull a soft pull of your credit. That means it doesn't show up as an inquiry on report. It's like getting pre-approved without all the hassle. So it doesn't cost you anything. You're not obligated to anything. You don't have to shop for anything. You just look at your credit. We'll pull your TransUnion report. It doesn't show up as an inquiry on your credit report. It will not reduce your credit score, period. And you can get all the details about what you need to do to start getting ready. On top of that, we can do a credit analysis and tell you, and I've had people literally with these analyses in the last couple of years that I've helped get their credit score up over 100 points. You want to talk about saving and rate? If you can pull your credit, soft pull, not have an inquiry, not impact your credit, not cost you any money, not obligate you anything, and then figure out how to raise your credit score by 20 points, 50 points, maybe even 100 or more points, that can literally save you thousands. Yes, I said thousands of dollars per year in buying your home. If you want to apply for financing, go to my website, housedog.com. You can shop for homes. I won't sell your information. It stays right here with me, and I'll be the one directly, not my team, not somebody just got in the business 3 months ago who's working on my team. Me, I'll be working with you to help you navigate whatever it is you need in mortgage and or real estate purchasing in South Carolina, Georgia, and beyond. Housedog.com, and thanks for listening. Look forward to talking to you soon about your real estate needs.